Father, forgive me, for I have sinned.
The Lord bless you. Go ahead and confess your sins.
Father, I'm in trouble. There is a big issue going on right now. Father, I defrauded people of their Bitcoin and their gift card. I tell them I sell Bitcoin and I buy Bitcoin. But Father, I will eat their money. Right now, Father, I cannot even leave this parish.
Why won't you leave the parish?
Father, they said they want to kill me.
They want to kill you?
Father, yes.
They want to kill you?
Yes, Father.
Allow them now.
Jesus!
Allow them to kill you now. What are you doing in your life? If you are defrauding people. Yes, now. If you are good. Is it you? You know, I'm even tired of you in this parish.
Jesus!
You said they want to kill you for stealing this card. I don't even blame you. I blame them for not knowing the fastest and secured way to sell your Bitcoin. They've not heard of Math 8 Exchange. Math 8 Exchange, they are the fastest and most reliable. Once you sell your Bitcoin, 2 seconds every year, boss. Sorry, 2 seconds, they'll pay you. Yes, now. Math 8 Exchange, Bitcoin, gift card, and all cryptocurrency. They are even on Instagram. They are on WhatsApp. You can even follow them and chat them up and trade. Instantly, you get paid. Math 8 Exchange. There's no other one like them. For them to even be selling to you, a fool like you. What kind of nonsense is this?
Father, if they go...
If I come there, I will cock your head. I will not even... The one I will beat you is Bitcoin.
Jesus! Yeah,
get out. I say get out. Get out. Before you chop my Bitcoin.